Merci beaucoup, Beris. Thank you for playing a wonderful opening set. It was really, really a treat to hang out over in that corner and listen. So, and thank you all for being a spooky, quiet audience. That's always fun. How are you guys doing? Yeah? I'm super excited to be here tonight because I think it's been a very long time since I played in Vancouver. And so I've been doing these shows that are just kind of me solo and kind of rolling up into a town and just playing without a set list. So I have to say that in some ways I've come very unprepared. I walked on stage and I don't know what I'm playing first. So I'm going to play a couple songs, but I also figured, I think my friends Karen and Bob created they bought a bucket here in Vancouver yesterday and they're going to pass it around. So if you want to put any requests in the bucket, well, I'll try to play some. I should also mention, though, that I'm getting older, which means that some of the things you may request, I may need some help, like a teleprompter, if I forget lyrics. It has happened.
Still.